multiple times.
Like yellow would have blushed. In the house too long, she said. And I naturally fled. In my life, why do I smile? People who I'd much rather kick in the eye. In the haze of a drunken hour, heaven knows I'm miserable now. In the house too long, she said, and I naturally fled. In my life, why do I give valuable time to people who I'm terrified? If I die,
whoops.
It's not easy having yourself a good time.
That's a mess.
Now it's forgotten. Now it's rotten. Can't decide whether you should live or die. Probably go to heaven. Please don't hang your head and cry. I wonder why. But inside, I'm petrified. For a ride. Don't like you.
Twitter.
You are litter. I can't decide whether you should live or die. Probably go to heaven. Please don't hang your head and cry. I wonder why. Dead inside and petrified. And for a ride, looking in the lake. True poison, but day cake.
We're just gonna scribble this all in here, and it's easier to erase than put it down. I don't know why, but so says my brain.
I can't decide whether you should live or die. Probably go to heaven. Please don't hang your head and cry. I wonder why. Feels dead inside, cold and hard and petrified. And for a ride.
Oh. I guess this is a good way for me to. Yeah.
To ride along with Geralt of Rivia, along came the song.
No, don't hide offensive language. I am grown. Thank you. I'm an adult. If I can say bad words, I can read bad words, dang it. Give it to me!
They came after me with masterful deceit.
Thank you.
Broke down my loot and kicked in my teeth. While the devil's horns minced our tender meat. And so cried the witcher, he can't be bleed. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty. At the edge of the world, fight the mighty horn that bashes and breaks you and brings you to mourn.
No, I don't want Wayne. I don't have this place in mind.
He thrust every elf far back on the shelf, high up on the mountain from whence it came. He wiped out your past, got kicked in his chest. He's a friend of humanity, so give him the rest. That's my epic tale. Champion Brevin defeated the villain. Now pour him some mail. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty. Toss a coin to your witcher, a friend of humanity.
Tiny, tiny little spot there. Bonk.
Here's to the greater good for all. Do what you know you should for all.
We all make down.
Let's all just blindfold the poor. We must remind them what's in store. We got them now, just break them down a little bit more. I said, hey, you feed the machine. Bring them all back down to their knees. No time to waste, remind the slaves. They ain't gonna make it out alive today. I said, hey, you poison the well. Watch it all burn, take them straight to hell. He's got the whole to know ya. We've all been there. Come on.
We're gonna
we're all gonna, hey, you feed the machine.
is no time to waste. Remind the slate, they ain't gonna make it out alive today. I said, hey, you poison the well. Watch it all burn, take him straight to hell. He's got the whole world in his hands. It was nice to know you. Bob and Dan, come on. Bring them all back down to their knees. No time to waste. Remind the slaves they ain't gonna make it out alive today. I said, hey, you poison the well. Watch it all burn, take him straight to hell. He's got the whole world in his hands. It was nice to know you. All been damned, come on.
Feel.
recognize what I was trying to do. Second there.
Always wanting more, eating the mind more. Back, back. What have we here? Santa Claus, huh? Oh, 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 I'm really sad. So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient. He's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first. When Mr. Oogie Boogie says there's trouble close at hand, you better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaken, well, there's something very wrong, cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Well, if I'm feeling antsy and there's nothing much to do, I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly Santa Claus to add a little spice.
Me now, or you must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
You're joking. I can't believe my ears. Would someone please shut this fella up? I'm drowning in my tears. It's funny. I'm laughing. You really are too much. And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do the best I can.
Yes, kitty cat.
Whoa! The sound of rolling dice to me is music in the air. Cause I'm a gambling boogeyman, although I don't play fair. It's much more
fun, I must confess. When lives were on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh boy. Now let it be just fine.
Release me faster, you will have to answer. A heinous act.
Oh, brother, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless.
You're finished.
And you haven't got a prayer. Cause I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere.
Gonna clean up your looks with all the lies in the books to make a citizen out of you. Because they sleep with a gun and keep an eye on you, son, so they can watch all the things you do. Because the drugs never work, they gonna give you a smirk, cause they got methods of keeping you clean. You're never gonna fit in much, kid. But if you try and hurt what you got under your shirt, we'll make them pay for the things that the they
trees.
Did. They
trees.
Said, I'll teenage scare the living shit out of me. They can care less as long as someone will bleed. So darken your clothes, I'll strike the violet pose. Maybe leave you alone, but not me.
She is old. I move one way and she's a cricket cracking. I already heard this one earlier. I'm good on that.
I am hanging in the bathroom at the biggest party of the fall. I could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. I'm a creeper in a bathroom, 'cause my buddy kinda left me alone. But I'd rather fake pee than stand awkwardly or pretend to check a text on my phone. Everything felt fine when I was half of a pair. Now through no fault of mine, there's no other half there. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. Forget how long it's been. I'm just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. No, you can't come in. I'm waiting it out till it's time to leave. And picking at grout as I softly grieve. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. I am hiding, but he's out there, just ignoring all our history. Memories get erased, then I'll get replaced with a newer, cooler version of me. And I hear a drunk girl sing along to Whitney through the door. I wanna dance with somebody. And my feelings sink, 'cause it makes me think. Now there's no one to make fun of drunk girls with anymore. Now it's just
Michael in the bathroom. In the bathroom at a party.
I half regret the beers. Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. As I choke back the tears, I'll wait as long as I need till my face is dry. Or I'll just blame it on weed or something in my eye. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. Soon. Knock, 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 knock. It sucks he left me here alone. Knock, open up the door, but I can't hear knocking anymore. I can't help but yearn for a different time. And then I look in the mirror, and the present is clearer, and there's no denying I'm just at a party. Is there a sadder sight than Michael in the bathroom at a party? This is a heinous night. I wish I stayed at home in bed watching cable porn, or wish I off myself instead. Wish I was never born. Ah, 'cause Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner. Rides a PT Cruiser. God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo. Who you think that you know? Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. All by himself. All you know about me is my name.
Awesome party, I'm so glad I came.
As I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. But what a shame, the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of, closing a goddamn door. Well, in fact, we'll all look at this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne.
I have something in my eye, and it's other than my finger. Ow. I have to fix the music too for some reason. It don't want to work. Oh god, my eyes.
Shh.
trying to be funny and stuck in a room. There isn't much more to say about it. Can one be funny when stuck in a room? Being in, trying to get something out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Oh, I was a kid who was stuck in his room. There isn't much more to say about it when you're a kid and you're stuck in your room. You'll do any old shit to get out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Well, well, look who's inside again. Went out to look for a reason to hide again. Well, well, buddy, you found it. Now come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.
So, Husker, was it?
Husk.
Right, Husk. First things first, welcome to the Happy Hotel. We are so glad to have you here. I just wanted to ask you a few questions so we can set you on the proper path to redemption.
Find a fuck to give.
Whatever.
Hashtag same bro.
What brought you to us?
Alistair.
Well, yes, but what made you want to reverse your judgment?
I don't.
Okay, well, maybe we should start at the beginning, like how you ended up in hell in the first place.
You really want to know?
Of course! That way we can work out the best treatment plan for your specific situation.
Situation? Okay, better you hear this from me than someone like Al.
Huh?
I was once a wandering man, cause I never felt at home. Now I'm just a gambling man, risking everything I own. The only spirit left in me is from a bottle off the shelf. And all it means is that I can't see a goddamn way to save my soul or self. There's a hole in me, and it's exposed for the world to see. It's what he knows, so I did what he believes. But I can't be fucked to lose my patience, so I just stay drunk and complacent. I'm a wicked old soul, no one left to go with the begging call of the man on the radio.
Wow, I'm finally see the wings. They're actually there. Yeah,
your old man got his dues when all was said and done.
So they say that there's none you have.
Seeing all the jumps down here, I know I'm not the only one.
Making mistakes, it's a part.
So you got a plan, spit it out, go and try to get me clean. But the rock runs deep inside
this
shell of mine,
oh,
till there ain't nothing to redeem. There's a hole in me.
Done. I was so excited.
Squad.
chance to set you free. If you just put your faith in me, you could grow and heal and change. You don't need to suffer all this pain.
Is it really that hard to see? There's nothing left inside of me. I can't love or cry or hate. So who the fuck cares about my fate?
But
no! Look at all the souls that were left to go with the beck and call of the ones who are in control. Some praise and blast for the empty hearted. We're too far gone to know when it started. The shock of the gods never shows their head. Sure to drown. Down beneath the ground. In our burial mounds.
This should be the last of the fun. Now there's no way out. I got to talk.
Just lay my head down.
The last thing. I still have to shave and annihilate them. That is the point of the matter. I missed a spot here. I missed a couple spots here. I got too exalted.
Sorry, kid.
Yep, yep, yep.
Your heart's in the right place, really. But I'd rather be the one to tell you than let you learn the hard way from someone who's a real piece of shit.
I can handle more than you think.
Sure thing, big girl.
Just let me try.
I'm right about fucking dying.
Just nothing.
Oh, wait, I forgot. This is just the background. It's not going to shit. Bleep. We are gonna go ahead and do this. We're gonna go background. We're gonna go wee and put it on overlay. Actually, let's do not that. Hi, Kiki. You being a good girl? And I would really like to have it glow. But how do I do that? Not like that. Is it here? No. Favorites. I know I have literally everything in there. Lighten. No. 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 No.
Oh god, why is there so much?
What is a hard overlay? Spicy. I forget how to make things blur here. Ha 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 ha. What does that do? Nothing, really. Beep, beep. Always
gets me. Here lies Charlie. You can tell it's him because we put his name on the stone. I kept his showers ice cold. Used eco-friendly light bulbs. His bicycle to work when the gasoline price rose. In judgment, no pretense. Fish on the weekends. Each morning, get up to the blue village. Never swim in the ocean for fear of shark attacks. Buy more. Rose with a cold attacks, avoiding all the little things that were hard to ask. Had a car crash, cardiac arrest, out of a heart attack. Built an escalator, all his friends and neighbors huddled there in prayer. Around the respirator, get you later. I'm off to see the man upstairs. They all look like ants from here. Stores and crystal chandeliers. There was an angel at the entrance, checking off.
Guestless.
Charlie was on an endless usher to the exit. His heart sank. He was breathless. Excuse me, sir. There must be someone you've confused before. If I could see someone who knew me or someone in uniform, I'd go to church on Sunday. Truly, usually more. Screaming at the angels while they pushed him through the door. Excuse me, sir. There must be someone you've confused before. If I could see someone who knew me or someone in uniform, I'd go to church on Sunday.
Fall beyond the halos and the castles and the clouds. Fatso squealing shackled with survivals in their mouths. Imagination is the limit to the devil's clientele. Up with the G elevator. No televised debate to save you. Saves you from the hell you pay for. Sorry, but they smell you later. Sidestep fate. Went right for the gates. But you know the devil. He loves a good chase. There was a demon at the entrance. Making X's on a checklist. So it kick you in the ass when you beg them for repentance. Those tempted by the senses with the cruelest of intentions. Charlie's heart sank. He was breathless. Excuse me, sir. There must be someone you've confused me for. If I could see someone who knew me or someone in uniform. I really don't belong here. I know you've heard the tune before. Screaming at the demons while they pushed them through the door. Excuse me, sir.
There must be someone
you've confused me for. If I could see someone who knew me or someone in uniform. I really don't belong here. I know you've heard the tune before. Screaming at the demons while they pushed them through the door. Your demons until you are exhausted. One day you will have to stop and find out what they want.
Keep on running from those demons
until you are exhausted.
Here.
You can run from those angels till you are exhausted. One day you will have to stop and question what they want. Keep on running to those angels till you are exhausted.
Scribble all that in there. It's cool. I'm a professional. Not really. I'm trying. Wee. Wee. It's gonna look real beautiful for a second. Hello? How you doing? What you need excusing from? What's up? I got a spooky ghost. And I'm doing a thing. It'll make sense, hopefully, in a second. Blurring everything makes it better. That's right, you do work today. I don't know what day it is. I don't know what's going on. Okay, so I fucked up somehow. When you come for dinner. Should have saw me today. I went to the grocery store to get stuff for movie night. I was like, it's movie night tomorrow, I get snacks. And I was just bebopping through the stores. And I'm just gonna pretend that's why I was getting weird looks from old men and not because of the fact I was gonna break bread like double. God, it's still blurring. What happened to the feed? I know I told you to blur, but not that much. Oh, so it does that while it's blurring. Okay, love that. That's a neat thing. Nifty. Okay, that's closer to one. we're doing. No, I made a different one. I'm gonna have to blur it again regardless. No, this is blue. I don't want blue. Do you like my spooky ghost, though? Trying to get the heavenly lights going here.
I don't know if it's working, but we're trying our best here.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made?
I feel like this dad is putting a lot of responsibility on, like, a child. Like, if you think about it, that's a lot to ask a poor kid.
To join the Black Parade.
How high I blurred that, so we're just gonna move. Let's get ready for my computer to stop and die for about 5 seconds. Come on. That didn't blur as much as I needed it to. But it's fine, we're just gonna pretend that it's okay. Wow, the heavenly light, it's blinding. It's kind of the point, though, I guess.
And other times I feel like I should go.
I probably should have just done it all on a separate layer, but it's fine. I know what I'm doing, she says, if you're like a confidence. So bright.
I hope that means my playlist is not as chaotic as I seem to think it is.
Yeah, it's the light I
deal with it. Did you see the TikTok I sent you? Thank you. Also, no thank you.
Dearly
I've already skipped two songs.
For your entertainment, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Hell's latest arrival, the equal opportunity killer, Alistair.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand.
No.
I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me.
But
the things I did
my
up there were high school, but
now
I'm going for my degree.
I figured you did.
Hey, sorry,
it really felt like something you would do.
I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy
like,
just a
finding
bit
a friend, any of them. And just
haven't
dangle.
Been the same since I expired. Doesn't mean that I plan to retire. And now I have the power to bathe all of you in entertaining
fire. Broken. I'm curious and disgusted at the same time. I love the internet.
Departed from us far too early,
frankly.
But now we're meeting a second time. We used to have such fun together. And maybe you have what I need. But first I have one tiny question. Tell me, do you demons bleed? Hey, sorry but you just got in my way. I promise honey I can heal your pain. And maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane? Haven't been the same since I expired. Doesn't mean that I plan to retire. And now I have the power to bring all of you in entertaining fun.
Oh,
just a little bit. Does that make me insane?
Right, first, we'll start with the outside lights.
Yeah, West Side's really gone to, you know.
I'm not saying something. It seems like it's changing hands every other week. Or at least. People are trying to make it change hands.
Who even owns this plot now anyway?
Yo.
Oh, this actually does not do the size
thing. Radio
Damn
dog
it.
Type, does it?
Big sad.
I thought he was a deer.
Who gives a shit? I bet they won't be much of a...
I'm gonna cry. It does not.
I was wondering why my ears were burning. Because the answer is bad. So what brings you to my set of town ways?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, come on. You really don't know?
Bitch, answer the question.
Well, if you're gonna be like that, I guess it's time you punks got a little history lesson.
Wake it up.
nothing special, nothing deadly, just a one-eyed shell. No luck, no love, just a girl gone numb. Didn't have claws and magic circles, dug my way out the slums. But it didn't hold me back, I rose to take my throne. Rush of destruction in my body makes it feel
actually
like home.
Never actually
found my life. Taking out the toughest guys who try to fuck with me. If you wanna play as well, we'll come and take a peek. Got the
my friend. It's like, yes. That's Gucci. Why did it change? Okay, whatever. That nails down well enough. Whoop. So I have to initiate, or not initiate, block out where the shadows go to, but question mark on whether I want to do that today, because I did about 2 hours on this earlier, hour and a half, something like that, and I have some other projects to work on tonight, and you know, I should probably rest a little bit, maybe. Thank you.
The clock stopped ticking forever ago. How long have I been up? I don't know. I can't get a grip, but I can't let go. There wasn't anything to hold on to, though. Why can't I see? Why can't I see all the colors that you see? Please, can I be? Please, can I?
So I'll probably stream around noon. I want to try and get this piece closer to done. So 2 weeks, but not as much as I would like to do. So let me try and see if anybody else is streaming. Thank you for coming and
I'm switching faster than the channels on TV. I absolutely love it.